The movie for sure will be a big success, and thank you for bringing this to the light of so many people. I personally want to thank you because now students actually look forward to watching this movie.
Consider na ako ay si Goyo para sa tubig. Ganun yung daloy ng kwento. So, mas tahimik yung pelikula, and in a way, mas parang invitation siya sa audience para pag-isipan ng mabuti kung ano yung mga nangyayari sa screen. Hindi lang siya yung, ano, yung parang paglabas mo ng sinehan ay I stand with Luna, nagalit na galit ako, ganyan. Pero it's more of saan ba tayo nagkamali, and then ano yung nangyari sa revolution natin at bakit tayo naging ganito ngayon.
Maasahan ng mga mind-body sa pelikula, tulad ng paggawa ni Child sa General Luna ay, first of all, it's going to be entertaining. The next one is relatability. Maraming makaka-relate dito. I hope that Goyo could give the younger audience that would watch this film is to spark something and ignite something in them, to have more love and hope for this country. It's not just because of our history, but it's also because of knowing and remembering who you are. Parang tagline namin. Tandaan mo kung sino ka. Parang pagpapaalala sa'yo kung sino ka.
Ang General Luna pa ako, ang Goyo po, is martilyo. Para po ibaon ang message at para magising tayo mga Pilipina. At, sila? Kasi hindi una ng bayan pag hindi po tayo magising. At, kami po naniniwala mga filmmakers, actors, may responsibility po kami gumawa ng pelikula, relevant films para to make awareness, to give awareness to us.
Please watch Goyo ang Batang Heneral on September 5 because it's a very rare film in the sense na wala pang ganitong klaseng pelikula na napoproduce sa industriya. So I hope everybody gets to watch it and I hope magustuhan nyo lang.
Tandaan mo kung sino ka. Parang napaka-importante yung tandaan natin kung sino tayo, kung saan tayo nanggagaling, kung sino tayo ngayon, para malaman natin ang mga kasalukuyan nating problema at maihanda natin ang sarili natin para sa kinabukasan.
Let's have a big photo, a group photo with our friend, 18, during the premiere night of Goyo, ang Batang Heneral. Expect to see the biggest and the grandest red carpet event of the year. We can't wait to show you the biggest film of the year.